Good morning, my lovely students. Welcome back. Today we will learn our new topic, that is months of year. So, do you know how many months are there in a year? आप लोगों को पता है एक year में कितने months होते हैं? Yes, there are 12 months in a year. So, let's see which are they. So, first is January. Second, February. Third, March. Fourth, April. Fifth, May. Sixth, June. Seventh, July. Eighth, August. Ninth, September. Tenth, October. 11 November and last is December. Okay, now have a look on spellings. Okay, first January, January, January. February, February, then March, March, March. Then April, April, April. Then May, May, May. Then June, June, June. July, July, July. August, August. Then September, September. Then October, October. Then November, November. November. And last is December. 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 Okay? So, these are months. Okay? So, you have to write in your notebook and learn the spellings. Okay? Thank you.